I've heard some concern amongst you recently concerning our losses at the clinic. My concern is that you thought of them as losses at all. Those embers who fell revealed themselves to be unworthy. And though we miss them, we have only grown stronger without them. So, when little Miss Yuri and the Fool's Beacon come to visit us, you show them how worthy we are. Trust the flame, for everything burns.
Who is this guy?
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team? You're not in charge.
Get it together. The flame needs us.
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
Check the rest of the building.
Nobody's responding. Haven't you been listening? But it's fine. We have all we need here.
That's right. That's right. We're still standing because we're meant to be.
No one, Murphy.
Just think of the Crimson Hour and how beautiful it will be. You don't want this world to go to the unworthy, do you? No. No, you don't. Show the flame how strong you are and that he was right to trust you. Show him. Show him. Show him.
The prophecy has to be true.
Must have been nothing.
Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time! Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn's just the beginning!
What do you people want?
It's not about...
Thank you.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The fool's beacon himself, as I prophesied! No!
I knew you had it in you, Yuri.
There, that'll keep pressure on it until I can... If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
Well, Yuri, trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri, because I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him!
No! You just want to go halfway! Why won't you listen?
You know what? You might be worthy after all, Jerry. Let's go. You're down. Thank you both for giving me such a good shot. That's more exciting than our planning.
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
You're never going to convince me!
You need to figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him somehow.
Keep following. Yes, sir. I can't answer that right now, but I just need you to go that way, okay? All right.
Better find Dr. Connors. Harry needs his suit back.
Yes, sir. I can't answer that right now, but I just need you to go that way, okay? Yeah. Right down that way. I'm very sorry, but you're gonna have to take one side or the other. Keep following.
love you, Spidey, but I don't need my day ruined by whatever you're bringing over here.
I should go, in case you end up destroying this place, too.
あなたって、雲と人間、どっちに近いの?
Couple's being attacked. Better hurry.
Someone rakes some money, don't you think?
Yeah, disgusting.
Who's that?
Get ready, Spider-Man. Here we come.
Come on. You had to know I'd be here sooner or later. Streets are just a little bit safer now, thanks to Spider-Man.
times has this underground tech been passed around? A Talon drone. Miles uploaded some data from one. Something about Kraven hunting mystery targets. I should look into it, see what I can find. This should give me more info about Kraven's targets. Birds with railguns? Evolution is really letting me down here! Need to stay in the slipstream to trail after it! Hope MJ digs scars! Down. Gotta hit the slipstream. It's too hot! The data should give me more info about Kraven's targets. Bullets and spiders! Not a good combo! Need to stay in the slipstream to trail after it! Damn, it got away.